today's video. In today's video, we're doing blindfold penalties. So how this works? So we have five shots, and five penalties, and whoever gets the most in is the winner. And the four for today is a blindfolded red art. So let's get into it. We're going to do rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first.
Alright, so first, let's get into it. Alright guys, so I'm first, so let's see how I get on.
Take off your hat.
So guys, my go, let's see if I can do better than Jack.
Alright guys, this is my second attempt. The first two attempts were pretty atrocious, so let's see if we can improve.
Oh. So guys, my second shot. Let's see if I can score this one.
Alright guys, so my third attempt, we were close the last time, two of us, so let's see if we can score.
Take off your cap.
So guys, Jack scored the last one, so let's see if I can score this one and make it a draw.
Alright guys, my fourth attempt, I'm one up, so if I score this one, I could win.
So guys, my fourth attempt, but I kind of need to score this to make it a draw with the last one to go.
Let's see if I can do it.
I lost, but I'm just going to take this one for fun. See if I can score anyway.
Alright guys, so Thomas received his punishment, which is a red art from here. He's quite close, but the only difference is I'm blindfolded, so I might not hit him, but let's hope I do. You ready, Tom?
Yeah.
That was pathetic.
I lost that round, but luckily for me, Jack missed the red arse. So it is now currently 10-6 in the series. So thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe if you're new.
See you.